Hi, tell us your name, please.
Sam Moser.
Can you tell me about what was just made? This is
the donut burger. We take a glazed donut from Harrison's Bakery. We cut it a lot like a bagel cut. Put a bacon cheeseburger in it, a lot of tomatoes, onions, pickles. It's all ready right now.
Now, has it been very popular? Are people ordering this like crazy?
Yeah, we've done quite a few, and also we've had a bunch of return customers as well.
What are they saying?
You know, they're enjoying it. It tastes a lot like a cheeseburger with a sweeter aftertaste. I don't know if people are having a good time with it.
Have you had one?
No, I haven't. I'm serving them for 6 weeks, and I'm really afraid that if I like it, I'm going to have 2 or 3 a day. I end up in a hospital bed somewhere. I'm saving it for the last day. I'm gonna have your time. The last day, I'll double fist them all day.
Awesome. But people, no complaints so far.
No complaints so far. Not one.
What's it called again?
The Big Kahuna Donut Burger.
Awesome.
All
Thank
right.
you.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
Bacon, lettuce, tomato, onion, pickles.